Prosecutors say he did not know. They charged Amber Hampshire with manslaughter and say she kept her daughter's diabetes a secret since 2013, reportedly keeping it from even her closest friends and family. Amber Hampshire's attorney said she had no comment today. She walked out of court with her husband.
Sir, the court record says the diagnosis was hidden from you. Did you know?
No, I don't have anything to say.
This has been hard on the whole family.
Defense Attorney John Stobbs postponed today's hearing, but said his client will be pleading not guilty.
She's presumed innocent. They're good people. She and her husband are good people. At the end of the day, for me, it's just a tragedy this little girl's gone.
Emily Hampshire died November 1st from diabetic ketoacidosis. Court records indicate a hospital social worker discovered Emily was diagnosed long ago and almost died in February 2018. Search warrants reveal mom received all of the medical supplies she would need to treat her daughter at that hospital visit. Attorney Stobbs thinks they'll be back in court at the end of this month and that a grand jury may weigh in on this before then. Chris Hayes, Fox 2 News.